Where am I? Seems I was unconscious. The smell of burning. I don't remember how I got here. All right. Here are my tools and my passport. I've got to get out of here. Everything here is frozen. It looks like a liquid nitrogen leak occurred. Mechanical parts of this sealed door are jammed. The mechanical parts of this sealed door are jammed.
Comrade Nikolaev, the management of the Research Institute has decided to temporarily reassign you from the current project to perform emergency work at a strategic underground facility of the Ministry of State Security. You'll receive your pass and all of your documents when you arrive. The equipment stopped working at 10 in the morning, and this can't wait. Today is an extremely important day, and we need everything ready by lunchtime. I trust you understand the importance of completing this task.
Looks like there was an exit here. They've changed the layout. I need to search for another way up. I need a special key here. Looks like everyone was evacuated, and in a hurry. A strange closet.
И правильный вид.
Я сдаю мою пурпурную жизнь.
Надо было. Radio's working, except for the range switch.
Familiar with the security procedures at this facility, and as a conscientious citizen, you realize completely the consequences of disclosing any information constituting a state secret. Please sign here.
I've never seen anything like this before, but it's most likely a pneumatic tube dispatch system. But it looks like it has zero pressure. Air duct has a marking on it, 71V.
Trying to remember where I saw you before. I've seen you somewhere. I don't understand yet why you're here, so deep. what the real reason is. It's unclear. But you must understand that you won't manage without my help. So you'll have to be patient and listen. It's interesting to watch people like you. I can probably tell you a thing or two about this place. But don't expect any explanations. You have to look for answers yourself.
That? Someone just talked to me over the loudspeaker.
Hey! Can you hear me? Are you talking to me? I just want to get out of here.
Looks like it's not working. Thank you.
progress. Can you guess why you're in this place? I know. I know what attracted you here. And it was not a directive from above, but something different, more personal. But it always happens this way. You leave, and you want to forget. You forget, but the place remembers. And when you return, you come as if you're spellbound. And even if getting back proves difficult, you won't stop until you find a way.
Voice again. If there's anyone alive here, even a madman, I need to find him. He may know how to get out of this bunker. Stay downstairs for too long. I can hardly breathe. Something's happened to the air supply system. Voice makes my skin crawl. I don't know what's happening here, but I've got to get out and as soon as possible. Feeling awful. Looks like I got poisoned by something downstairs. I wouldn't mind seeing a doctor right now.
Please answer me. What's happening? How do I get out of here?
I don't know. I'll assist in the shutter on the lower level. There's too little air here. It's hard to breathe. I need help.
How can I turn on the ventilation?
There should be a control panel nearby. The sector's intake duct is 13. Please hurry. I won't last long.
Hang on. I'll get back to you. over! I've turned on the air supply, but something came through the pneumatic tube. I need to check it out.
Come back, and we'll search for a way out of here together.
Stuff downstairs.
Is everything okay? Hey, where did you go? You all right? Over, over.
Judging by the records, some strange things are happening here. It's so eerie. It'd be better not to know why this bunker was built. That stuff downstairs. was that stuff downstairs? Getting better. The antidote helped. My head's still reeling, but my breath and pulse are normal. It's dark and cold there. I need a light to walk downstairs. What's happening to me? I can't move any further. My whole body seems paralyzed. My heart is thumping. I've never been so afraid before. Some unexplainable fear. Why can't I go there? Could these be the effects of the antidote? Thank you. room is this? The smell's so strong. I wonder why.
Thank you.
all these biowaves exist, I can try to reproduce their experiment to understand what's going on downstairs and where this fear is coming from. Dark and cold there. I need a light to walk downstairs. Something happened to me while I was listening to that record. I don't know exactly what it was, and now I got here. What other mysteries could this place be hiding?
Different forms. and emanate around us. Some can feel this emanation, while others need special devices for that. It's not enough just to discover a thought. It needs to be understood. These came from dangerous, very dangerous. A thought interpreted incorrectly can end in death. Games are dangerous. Very dangerous. A thought interpreted incorrectly results in death. I can answer your last question as follows. Yes, you can get used to pain. But can you get used to fear? Unlikely. The power of fear is in that it doesn't exist in reality. In this sense, fear is like God. Neither exists. But it's impossible not to believe in both.
To get to the surface through the subway tunnel. I ran down the subway tunnel until I saw a station. Without attracting anyone's attention, I managed to get out to the surface, where the bright sunlight half-blinded me. There was pandemonium in the square. People shouting, cars honking, voices resounding from loudspeakers. Mourning ribbons and portraits of the leader were everywhere. Then I realized Stalin had died. Squeezing my way through the crowd, I barely managed to get home. I came to work the next day. Everything there was just as it was before, and my life gradually returned to the way things were. I worked until I was promoted to chief engineer, and later, in the late 60s, I became the department head. I had a son and a daughter. I lived an interesting and happy life. My children were growing up before my eyes. I saw the first man go to space, and I rejoiced together with all the Soviet people. And in 1986, when Cuba became part of the USSR, my grandson was born, and I became a grandfather. And now I recall the words my grandfather once said to me. Live your life so that later, people will remember you with a kind word.